Hey guys, back at the Lawrence Police Department, the big brand new building they got over here, and I thought we'd walk by and make another video. I know they really enjoy it when they see me out here making videos. Anybody coming out here to bother me yet, so we're just going to make a quick video and show you guys this big old giant new building they got over here. Man, is that fancy or what? Big giant new building. Then they got all the police cars lined up right there, all ready to go out and do their duty. Yep. So, you know, my question, and looking at this big giant building they got over here, and being involved in the municipal court situation, municipal court don't have jurisdiction to be doing any of the stuff that they're doing. And it appears to me, and I've done my homework on this situation, it appears to me that the municipal court is running a RICO operation. So here's how it goes. The police jam you up without an injured party, without a summons. Yeah, when the police write you a ticket, they sign the summons. And, they call it a citation, but it's a summons. They sign a summons for you to appear, and they sign in place of a judicial officer of the court. So that's a violation of a separation clause in the Constitution, and also a violation of due process. Now, if you look into the municipal court situation, you'll find out municipal court is only open every third Wednesday of the month. So the prosecutors in municipal court, what do they do on the other Wednesdays that municipal court is not open? Oh, they work down the street at the state court. So yeah, they come down to municipal court to help the police make money. The police write people citations, tickets, do all this crap to people where there's no injured party, and they get away with it because they drag your happy ass in municipal court, and municipal court don't have jurisdiction to be doing shit. Because it gets its judicial authority from the city ordinance. Oh, that's just crappy. State court has to get its judicial authority from Congress and from the Constitution, but not municipal court. So that allows the police to violate people's rights, arrest you for stupid shit, drag your ass down here into their fake court, and then charge you and put you in jail. And the municipal court judge is not even a real judge. It's an attorney that's appointed by the city. I don't know. If y'all think I'm full of shit, look it up. Do your own research. I'm doing mine. And I'm going to be filing my lawsuit here probably in the next few days to address the illegal arrest. The officers arrested me because I refused to sign his citation that he signed in place of a judicial officer of the court. Yeah, we got a problem with that shit. So, I'll keep you guys up to date on how this is going, and I'll also let you guys in on what my lawsuit looks like in my next live stream. That's coming up this Saturday, tomorrow, 9 o'clock p.m. Central Time. Don't be late. Ciao.